Multiple gunshots fired. Please respond.
Dear police.
I'll check it out. Fire! There's something up with this memo. I have to investigate. God, I hate talking, apparently. Domestic disturbances. Locked. This place is creepy as shit. Use I for inventory. Can I push me another button? Nothing. Cellar. Alright. Click it.
Stop.
I'm helping.
What about the door?
Door's locked, of course.
Okay. So what else there is?
What is with this place?
Okay, now.
I unlocked it. Pasta with more. Yay, we have a rubber glove.
We can do inventory.
Why do you have the glove?
Let me move. Right here. Inventory. Oh god.
The rope is missing. Okay.
Ew.
Something's stuck in here. I can't move it. What's this? Can't go home yet. Can you use the glove on the mailbox? Go back on stairs and see if there's anything else I gotta act on. With.
Okay, I'm done going back and forth. Whoa.
Why is it wet? Wow. Wait. What's this? Our key is stuck in this wet thing. I think I can pull it out. Oh, gross. I think I got it though. Okay. Let's go upstairs. Okay, that's weird. I have to push the inventory button to do this. Who is taking pictures? Why is this frame empty? This frame is empty. Artist moves in. This is a rare. It is rare that a member of the creative elite graces us with their presence in this small, remote area of the country, which is why we are excited that Bar excited to welcome Br Baron Sem Sembi? Sembi is known for his proactive personal style and his in-your-face attitude to modern society. Sembi lives in seclusion at the moment, but we can't continue reading. Okay. Check the door. Dear diary, Mom left this morning. I don't know why. She didn't say anything. She just left. Me here with Dad without a word. I don't like it, Lori.
Why?
Door's
Dad's not a
locked, but there's something in there.
Dad's not a bad person, is he? I hope not.
There's a code. Where's my book? Alright. I'm so bored. Haven't seen Dad all day. He just locked himself up and won't talk at all. I think something's up, but I can't get a hold of Mom, so I'm just sort of stuck here still. I
Kathy, close your doors.
Okay. So move. So
10:21.
Dot one. I think that goes to the radio in the basement.
Okay.
Okay. Thing is locked with corn candles inside. I used to sleep in a bed like this. Excuse me while I randomly pick up a shot bright pink teddy bear. They're behind me. Alright. So 102.1.
WIOD. Oh.
Hey, look, it's the bent neck lady. Was the jumpy sound scare really necessary? With a classic twist, Arden Berenstain describes himself as a very traditional man, and those values can clearly be seen in some of his old work of landscapes and still lives that challenge. Hey, let's see about using the glove on. Oh, okay. May I just add the way that that glove is? Kind of a little innuendo incentive, I mean. Okay, grab the key. Toilet! There's something down there. Okay, we can use the glove on the toilet. God, gross. I got it, though! Yay, we got rope for the well. For us to hang ourselves.
Ew.
Got rope out of the toilet.
Toilet rope, got it.
Toilet rope. Toilet rope. It smells like rotten food in
here. Yeah, this house of horrors.
Radio
cinema?
Lowered the rope, and it brought a key back up. There was no hook on that rope. There was no magnet on that rope, and it magically brings up a key. What logic is this?
What's this? What's this? This logic everywhere. What's this? What's this?
Alright, let's try.
Doesn't make no sense.
102. This thunder bar here. Subtitles, so. Oh. Alright, there's a spoon that we got. The key that we have got has a spoon on it, so it goes to the kitchen, which is upstairs in that hallway. Smash, smash, smash. Stomp, stomp, stomp with my heavy police boots. Was that there before?
Oh!
Okay! Skeeter legs poking through your abdomen, that's freaky. Uh-oh. Yeah, it's like a good part. Good, fast. For 3 years, and now I really want him to pop the question, but I don't know how to hint that I'm ready for marriage. Please help me make my dream marriage happen sincerely. If you want this man to be your husband someday, then you have to respect his authority as a man. He should not feel pressured into making a commitment, but must take charge as a man should. Therefore, have patience. Sincerely, Morgan. Good advice. Don't try to force your man, force your boyfriend to marry you. I hate cases of this. How dare you just leave the fridge open? What's wrong with you? Number one dad. And then there's some beer bottle.
Number one dad. Oh, thanks.
Hate cases like the way that people treat each other.
What's wrong?
The video's over again, and then I'm like, so sorry.
Okay. And? Go to your room.
You said if we did one more video, then you'll find it different.
Hold on. Yeah. Alright, so, oh, the key that we got with the bird on it. Might go to that cage.
Yeah, well, let's try that.
Who would hang this in a kid's room? There's another piece of canvas. Ew. Okay. Maybe we hang the one canvas up in the hall. Where those empty frames are.
That's what I'm thinking about doing.
Right. Oh, hey! Oh, hey there! Do you live here? Yeah. What's your name, sweetie? It's Lori. Short for Lorena. What happened to your eye? I don't know. Oh yeah, sure. Do you need some help? Was there trouble? Somebody's still inside. My dad is in there. Is he in trouble? Okay. I'm going to look around. You stay put. Teddy bear. What's on it? Hey Lori, is this yours? My god. Dad gave this to me. It's the only thing I've ever liked. That he gave me. Where is your dad? He's in his atelier. Whatever that is. He's a painter. Did he do something bad? You can get to the Italy through the trophy room. But don't go in there. Did your dad hurt you? Can you get... can you... help put paintings back? Put paintings back. What? I messed up his painting. It wasn't on purpose. Did he get mad? You have to put the paintings back. He hates it when you mess with his art. Please tell me what happened. Just put them back. Please. hid this one from him. If your dad did something, I need to know. Don't go.
Don't go.
Stay out of the trophy room.
Stay out of the trophy room.
You have to tell me, Lori. Please don't go in there. Alright, let's go to the mailbox. Yep, and the key. Okay. So, maybe that key goes to the thing downstairs? Let's put that one painting back up. That's the kitchen. That's our room. That's the room. Okay, go left. And the other door must be the door as well. Okay. Go check that room downstairs. Book looks really rough. Remember, someone ripped all the pages out of it. Trapping the soul. The act of painting another traps their soul in the physical realm. If done properly, the order must be painted thusly. The originator of the name sits on the left of the injured one. The mark of his wrath from him once removed, she who saw it sits in the middle, looking outward. Alright. So we have the painting set right.
Think so. This is she who... Freeze!
If you enjoyed the game, please consider following us on social media. Every single time we upload a video.